U.S. Congressman Rick Berg of North Dakota was in Jamestown on Thursday, September 1st, 2011, holding a town meeting at the Gladstone Inn and Suites. A large crowd asked questions about the economy, the budget deficit, and federal spending.
Well, I think everyone's concerned about the direction of the country. We talked a lot about the challenges that are facing and got a lot of ideas and input from people. So, it was a great town hall. It was overflowing. We had to bring in more chairs.
The 90-minute town hall meeting was recorded by KCSi-TV 10, the replay channel, with showing dates to be announced. Reporting for KCSi-TV News, this is Wayne Byers.